This is the first Kalamayan Festival.
This is the first time we're holding it.
They recognize it also as a celebration that is attuned with the industry. The flagship of the Philippine sugar industry is Victoria's Milling Company.
We're going to formally open the exhibit. You're going to see and witness, you know, 95 years of history. So that's what we can bring actually to Victoria City and how we can be part of Mayor's plans for making this city a destination, a tourism destination in the future. It's Victoria's Foods, if it's from the Victoria City. So what we are trying to do later with a cook-off, it's a way for us to reignite interest in the brand again by letting them serve it in various ways.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Contestants, good luck.